Woo, and so it begins. Now, that was the easiest puzzle so far in all four games. Oh, that was unfortunate timing for you, man. Oh my God, Sam, please, Sam. I was Rob. I wanted those mummies. My God, we're going to another fucking jungle. And I got some bad news. My beta got deleted. I don't know if you remember last time we streamed Uncharted 4 and we played the first 7 chapters. Now, I downloaded the game and it says that I have nothing. So, I'm just gonna speed through the first 7 chapters somehow. I'm gonna skip cutscenes. So, I'm not gonna count any of my deaths because it will not count technically. If I get any good clips, we'll add them to it. But I guess we're fucking starting again from the beginning.
You get the idea.
Looks like I can slide down there. Look on that post.
That should not happen. Alright, woo! Purgatory, baby! Yeah! Flawless, baby, flawless. Still got it. Take a nap. Can't take a nap with all this cutting sap.
A little longer than a few minutes later.
What is it? They're all wearing the same black outfit. Oh my.
Sam, up here. I'll boost you up.
How do we get right past this? Sam, I'll boost you. I think I made the same joke last time. Right. I'm pretty sure I made the same joke last time. You haven't come in a while, Nathan Drake, bitch. Oh Lord, oh Lord, oh Lord, oh Lord. I fucked up. I sure did. I'm too good. I'm too good. Come here. And an achievement. Let's go.
Eventually.
Now, Rafe's really going all in, isn't he? Well, they're all concentrated around the cathedral, so that's good. Because we are going to have that graveyard all to ourselves. Sully.
Wait. Yeah. Hey, man, I got a shirt like that. Hold up. Hold
hey,
up. Come back.
Happy hunting. Nice chance to come with.
Yeah, well, unless you can find me an escalator, I think I'll pass.
All right. See you in a few.
Hold up.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah.
I can mimic this house too.
Just bring me back something shiny, will you?
That's the plan.
Hold up.
Let's go pay our respects to Captain Avery, huh?
Scottish when this on the go.
Strange place to bury your treasure.
Chapter 8.
Not really.
The grave of Henry
Avery would have sailed here. The place was already abandoned. I guess that's true.
Plus, long story short, money on his head and we lost. We lost all of our data. Past 2 hours we've been playing this game. Now we're back to the point that I should have been 2 hours ago. We're here.
So,
what
happened between you and Rafe? I couldn't deal with him. I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me. I was still coming to grips with your death and with his frustration from not finding the treasure. I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed.
Hold up.
Imagine what he want to do to you now. Yeah, try not
to. You know.
Sam, listen. He's ruthless. I mean, even more so than
I don't have a brown one, so we'll do a green one.
Okay? I mean, I've heard stories.
Right.
Trust me, me too. All the more reason I don't feel bad about any of this.
Okay, so we're back. Chapter 8. We should have been here 2 hours ago, but now we're ready to play. New outfit, new change. She doesn't have a weapon holster. I have it here on the side just in case. 204 deaths. I think I predicted 250 deaths by the end of this. I didn't count any that happened the last 2 hours. To be fair, there were only like 5. But we are back where we're supposed to be. I'm just hoping nothing else happens. Okay, here we go. Chapter 8.
So is it just like you remember it? Of the cathedral grounds?
Yeah, pretty much. Although it's been so long, it's a little hazy.
Why are we going towards it? We're supposed to be going.
These crane explosives. I think stealing the cross might have made our boy Rafe a little nervous.
Yeah, just a tad.
And in his glasses. I'm telling myself that all day. Whoa, and so it begins. I had to figure out a way of making the death counter a button. I think I had to bring it. I brought up a web cells. Have it connected to
Hey, this should hold.
Good call.
Already gave me cover. It's bad.
What is all this?
It's excavation equipment.
Shoreline?
Or not.
Look.
Is that my boss?
I thought they were just by the cathedral.
Oh, shit. Get up! Oh, oh, oh. Man, this guy's shoot first, ask questions later, huh?
Okay, we're good.
Yeah, nice to meet you too, Shoreline. Seems like they were expecting us.
And like they're searching away from the cathedral.
Which means we should get to that graveyard pronto.
Exactly.
There's no end. Hit it up, dinner officially here? Hell yeah. Yeah, I've only missed one thing. One death. Place?
Monks had several living quarters. Main one being by the graveyard, of course.
Location, location, location.
Now what do you bet?
Dynamite? Yeah.
Dynamite!
Yeah, be careful with that stuff, huh?
Again. Wait, how can you cancel a dynamite?
Hey,
it makes no sense.
That was very loud. Hopefully they didn't hear us.
Hopefully we just blend in with the other explosions. Look, there's a way up through the roof. It's too high for a boost, though.
Well, let's find something to climb on.
Yeah.
Didn't you just... And that's why it takes 3 hours for Kenneth to do any chat. Find out what they want me to do.
I think I got something here. Hey, what about that card?
I got it.
Hey, we can use this to climb out of that building.
There's no way enemies don't show up. Safety's off. Either way, the orders are the same. Shoot to kill. Whoop. Shit. My God, how many people did descend from me? Can I throw my grenades like in the other game? What are these people? Oh, that's Sam? People!
Done. That could have been bad.
Yeah.
Worse.
Let's get out of here before anyone checks in on them.
Oh. You do. It's in this box. Oh, in Scotland.
There. Come on, let's go.
I only asked because there's a little bit of snow. I don't mind. I thought these guys just spawn here. Go, go, go.
Okay. Now what?
Rope.
Got it.
Oh, careful.
Shit!
Hey.
Whew. All right, you think you can do that? What are you talking about? I taught you that move.
All right, let's see it then.
I don't know what that took to.
There. You see?
That was clumsy.
Nah. Wee! We both have a rope. Is that why?
Sam, there's a ladder just out of reach.
Hey, hold up. I'll come over.
Again, waiting. Look at this man. Look at this man. There's not a lot of spot, a lot of space for two grown men here, but it's okay.
Give me a boost.
How? There's no space here, man. Just jump on me. Yep. Just climb me. I mean, we could not throw the rope up there. Just saying.
Hold up. Come here. I'll pull you up.
Not that the acrobatics. Hey, this Drake brothers are something.
There you go.
Thanks.
I'll give them that. There's something.
All right, there it is. The monk's dorm.
Why are we so far?
Jump away.
Don't jinx us.
Down we go. Burns a little.
Now, why did we decide to climb so far? There surely is a better place, more nearby.
I could do this all day.
Double to wipe them out. You go where the money leads you.
That's cold.
It gets colder. Now, I'm going to take a leak while you educate our young recruit here.
Okay. Ooh, ooh.
What happened next?
Round the top rope.
With our help, he kept it at bay. Once money ran out.
Nice one.
No, I love it.
For us to stick around anymore. And the general
didn't even last. You get the left one. I got right.
Cold bastards.
Wait, who?
Says, business is business. Whatever gets us more action. I could use a good coup right now.
Tell me about it.
I know who was who.
Do better than that, fellas.
Let's see if we can keep this up.
You two done prepping the site?
The cemetery is ready for Rich Boy's visit.
They're not slowing down, are they?
Boss Lady wants the results, and she wants them yesterday.
Have they found anything?
Left side. They uncovered some stuff, but I don't know the details.
Oh. Run around, dude. Thank you. I'll take care of everyone. Is that the point? Oh. From my people. Oh. Look at me. See me. Oops. So much for stealth. Got him. Come here. Come here.
How's it going, asshole?
I got you. I got you. Let's go. Tag team. Tag team, baby. Tag team. Can I plus stealth? Not possible. Honestly, no. I'm telling you, I'm the worst stealth person ever. The best stealth I ever did was Dishonored.
Kinda hairy.
That was fine. We stealthed.
Someone was bound to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on.
Like legitimately, I'm incapable of doing stealth. Dishonored was the thing I will ever get closest to. Maybe Skyrim, but that's cheating because I know the game. Skyrim, I can easily stealth a lot of things. Walls. You know? I might try that when I when we play Skyrim. I might stealth it a little. This way.
Here we go. With a little bit of arse, I'll get off. Easy, bro. I nearly blew my goddamn arms off only to get chewed out by that prick. I should have popped him.
The guide's fronting our entire crew. What do you think Nadine would do to you?
I was following her order.
Still, what do you think she'd do?
Turn me inside out.
Exactly. Take some deep breaths and go walk it off.
Oh, no. What a terrible mistake that was. Oh, you know what game I have? That I have to do stealth? I have Hitman. I have Hitman, Blood Money, and Hitman Absolution. I have no idea of anything about Blood Money. So, you know, I got two more stealth games that I have to do. Because I want to play Absolution, anyways. But Absolution, I know it like the palm of my hand a little bit.
Nadine seems to think so. I'd love to see him and his crew make an appearance.
That goes for all of us.
People just snapping away out here, huh? Let's see if I can kill that guy. Going for it. Imagine I fell stealth with three guys. I still can. I mean, not say anything. Hey, I hit the body too.
Look at that view.
Missed. Or did I?
Sam, this way.
Nice.
Come on. I have so many cuts. I'm just sliding out these places. And there's no way I'm like all of my side is just scratched up.
It's better than bungee jumping.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No. I'm sure this is better.
There's a treasure down here.
This is what you've been up to all these years?
Yep.
Jumping around ruins?
Yep. Yeah, pretty much.
Getting shot at. Oh. Blown up. Punched. Kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed. Drugged.
Oh, yeah. Should we go drug that one time? My day was good. I did some errands today. Got some tickets and stuff. How about you? How was your day?
I hope we're done sliding for a while. My ass is full of gravel.
Yeah, I told you. I also had to play 2 hours of this game for no reason. Or replay, I should say. Thanks, PlayStation. Okay, so.
You ready for this?
No.
Oh.
Everybody's had a lot of things going on. Not at shill time.
Hey.
Okay. Ooh, hopefully tomorrow will be an easier time. A more shill experience. Hey, we made it.
Yes, we are.
Oh, Brittany, I hope you're ready because I'm about to probably hit a puzzle
Look
soon.
At this place. Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory, alleged final resting place of one Henry Avery. Let's find that grave.
Oh, I have to find the grave?
Hey, Nathan, wait. Check it out. This one's got a pair of cutlasses.
Can I see the stone? Okay. It's a stone. It's a cross with two swords and the sun. Henry Gravery needs to have a skull and bones and a cross sword painted down with the dates. Okay, here we go. Hey, I thought this was gonna be the puzzle.
A beautiful stonework.
Okay, I was like, ain't no fucking way this is it.
Dates don't match.
Okay. I get it. I get it, Drake. Hey, right, here we go.
Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three. And we're in business.
Well, let's desecrate some graves.
Let's.
You're gonna be here for a while, huh? I feel like this is less of a puzzle. More of a let's find the location first, you know.
Hey, where you going?
I'm gonna look over here first.
Okay.
I have a feeling it's over here. I don't know why, but I just feel it's gonna be up here. So it's somewhere hard to reach.
Hey Nathan, tombstones are over here.
Okay, never mind. I'll go fuck myself, I guess. Ah, there it is. Maybe. Ah, so close.
No skull and crossbones.
It's my job.
Nice Celtic cross. Not the grave we want, though.
Dates.
Yeah, well, swords are a match.
There it is.
So is the year.
Okay, easy.
Sam, come here.
Easy.
Did you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman.
That's Avery's alias.
Something odd about this skull, though. Like it doesn't belong to the stone.
Well, what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Huh. Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing sideways.
Oop.
What is that?
My God. You ready for this?
Oh, I've been na, 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 na. Sorry.
Let's see what we got.
Ooh.
It's a crypt.
A crypt hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
Well, fingers crossed.
Hey, remember when I said Skyrim? This is Skyrim, basically. Wait. I wanna make the call here. I don't know where am I gonna go. I don't know where. But I'm gonna call it again. Mummies. mummies in this game. I think they're getting away from the fictional bits of things, but I think it's gonna be mummies in this game. I don't know why. I don't think there's gonna be a Jesus in here.
Gang's all here.
He said it. Gang's all here. Jesus.
Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief.
Guest is on the right.
Jerk thief.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
Gang's all here. Oh, Brittany, that should be the thumbnail. It's just the gang's all here, and it's Jesus and the other two.
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
Oh, I'm sorry. Ooh.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Say less.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Oh.
Isn't that something?
Oh no. Okay, at least this was a... I can tell what this is supposed to be.
I can aim the lights.
I am loving this.
Hey, here we go.
Okay, there okay. Go. This one's a clear puzzle.
Oh, connect the dots. I think you got that one.
Wow.
That's it, you got
it. Wow. Now that was the easiest puzzle so far in all four games.
Okay. Ooh. Let's give this a shot.
Thank goodness.
Open sesame.
Whoa.
Wrong treasure.
Shush. Well, nice view. No treasure though.
Yep.
No, but look, you see those crosses?
Huh.
Is that a cave right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next. There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
Of course.
And back towards Rafe.
Shit.
Well, let's not keep him waiting.
Oh, treasure. Sorry, ma'am. Coin. Gang saw here. That's gonna make me laugh for a while. And where do I have to go?
Shit.
Or so here. How wouldn't it be? Here we go, Stealth Master Ken.
You think we have guests? Don't I wish. The storm has been messing with the radio.
Hey, watch it.
Drake, what are you doing? Glad that these guys cannot look up for their life.
I can't believe you got away. Hadn't she tossed him out of a five-story window? And he survived. Jesus. Guy should count his blessings.
That auction was fully guarded.
Not by shoreline. No, not by our boys.
All I'm saying is let's...
Okay, so we can kill this guy and then run, Ryan.
Let's not make them into something they're not either, eh?
I can jump across, stealth this guy, right? Oh, run for it.
Over there, movement, I think.
Be careful, Bruce. What you got?
Think we're good here?
Don't see me. Sam, please. I was so close, Brittany. Cannot blame me on that one. I kind of want to die. Yeah, I kind of want to die and just redo it. I was so close. Oh my god, and they put me here?
Wait. No way, I imagine.
Kill me. I'll take the death. Okay. Hey man, I'm so bad at stealthing. I don't blame you.
What the? What's that?
Damn it! How am I alive? I wanna make this stealth. I'm committed now. Well, it was really close. Come on. Ooh! Stealth. Kinda. That was a very, very generous checkpoint.
Let's get out of here before they realize we gave them the slip. How are you holding up?
Great. I was kind of hoping to find the treasure back there, but it's never that easy, right?
That's been my experience.
Plus, there was that.
Unless the game will be over.
Yeah, it was cool.
Oh, Brittany, don't forget to buy the Saints Row franchise bundle thingy.
Wow.
Pretty spectacular.
Right under that high cross. That's where Avery wants us.
Well, what Avery wants, Avery gets.
Kid, what's
your status? See? You gotta drop us here. Look at how close this is. I brought it while I was stuck in traffic. Oh yeah, that works.
Oh boy. So what do you need me to do?
Thank you.
Just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long.
Was it that much traffic today?
Keep me posted.
Will do.
I guess we're back to normal, huh?
You, of all people, should appreciate the downtime. Nobody wants another Port Moresby on our heads.
How about don't talk if you weren't there, eh? Everything's called a massacre nowadays to generate buzz.
We don't need that kind of press.
We don't need rival companies stepping into our jobs.
You know what?
Get the good jobs!
I said forget it.
Whatever, man.
192 again. That makes sense. 192 is kind of horrible sometimes. Just straight up kick that guy off. Oh, that was unfortunate timing for you, man.
I guess there's no getting away from these guys.
Yeah, and there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral. Here we go. Come on.
That was some excellent timing from that guy. Or terrible timing, I should say.
Help. Too high to reach you. Hang on a second. Hanging. See what's behind that wooden structure over there?
Ah. Pressure. I don't throw my... Oh, okay, cool. Nothing.
Hey, I got something.
Here we go.
Christ, this thing's heavy. What exactly are you doing?
Giving
rope.
You...
Yep.
Way up. That'll support even your weight.
Ah, thank you.
You don't think the monks built this?
No way. Some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Yeah. Clearly we were meant to find it.
No, oh, so romantic.
Come on. Ah. You can you remind me, do you clock in early tomorrow?
This way.
I see. Nice move.
Okay. This wasn't such a good idea. No!
Incoming! That was amazing.
Save your strength, huh? Not done yet.
That's the police system that we're talking about.
Hope this holds. Oh, this was a good idea.
11:30. Ooh. Nice. Yeah, that's not early at all. Very nice. I'm here.
You have a real knack for breaking things, especially cliffs. Right, here we go. Hey, hey, you okay?
Yeah.
Like I was
fine.
Just saying. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Give me a rope. Okay.
I guess it runs in the family, huh? Maybe so.
I'm just hanging around.
Get you from here.
Oh, you got it. I can't feel my hands.
Get to sleep in tomorrow. Woo! Waiting. Ah.
There you go.
Where would you
That's
be
cool.
Me, huh?
I don't know. I like the climbing now.
At home? Drinking hot cocoa? What are you, five? Oh, tell me you wouldn't go for some hot cocoa right now.
Well, I mean, yeah.
Exactly.
What are you, five? Oh, Coco, that sounds good.
Here we go. Jesus.
We're getting closer to the rave.
I know.
How do we get this? Not the game wants me to. I don't know who I am. Storm's rolling in fast. From here? Oh my god. I was like, there's no way. That's wild. Hello? Right, I guess we're doing the hard way. We tried though. Please. On my throat. South American? Yes, I'll be able to cosplay. Mr. Sir Drake over here. Bring this cosplay back. Or, you know, for the first time in public, see how it goes. See what we can buy and shop, because I like the merch people. Are you excited for MegaCon? Oh my god. What just happened?
Heads up. I have something. Watch yourself.
I'm not. Whoa, 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 whoa! Alright, that's a pretty cool mechanic. Wow. I want this. Bye. Ooh, why not? Yeah, I should be excited because we get to see some of our friends out there, and you know, MegaCon is a little bit more bigger than the one that we just did, so it's gonna be a lot more people cosplaying. How did I miss? Mr. Stealth. I think I got this. Okay. I don't know where I have to go. That's I died. Will be a good year this year. I will. I have to go up that way, right? So. Oh my god, Sam! Sam, please! Sam! Is that, you thought I was not stealthy? Look at him. And now when they turn around... Here. Should have gone for it, right? I had time. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. Oh my god. Oh shit, I have to go that way anyway. Yeah, so much planned, yeah. A lot of things planned this year. Year of moves.
Wait. Okay.
Move, 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 move. Yeah, nothing, nothing. Oh, okay, I have to go that way. I got this. Oh, go right now. Right now, right now, right now. Stealth, baby!
It might be unstable after the blast.
Stealth.
Excavation with dynamite?
Hey, Sam, help me with this.
Oh, what if it's the only thing holding the tunnel up?
Then I'll apologize.
And go around it. What do you need to move it? You could clearly pass by it. I didn't. I press X. I press X a couple of times. You want to get?
Those things look sturdy to you.
Enough. See, I just know. I just know. Script. Script.
Hey, be extra careful on these.
Be extra careful as I jump to them.
Oh, crap.
Remember, extra careful.
Yep.
Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good.
He's a superhero, you saw that? Why am I doing all this climbing? Sam can do it all.
Shit, storm's picking up, how's it looking?
We're about to head into the cave.
Cave?
Ooh.
Yeah, might lose contact for a bit. Don't get too worried.
Alright, I'll keep the porch light on for you.
Alright, call you soon.
Chapter?
We made it. Quite the detour.
Took 45 minutes.
Let's go see what Avery left for us.
Yes, please. Shoreline assholes were right next to this cave.
Yeah, but I think we're the first ones in here. Come on. Through here. But I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Creepy St. Dismas statues? Check.
Carved stairs? Check.
Nathan, I think it's safe to say we're in a pirate cave. Oh, is that a door?
That sure looks like it. Come here. Check this out.
Come here. Come here. Come here. Oh, it's a lever.
A little slimy.
No.
There's a handle in here or something.
Well, give it a pull.
Shh. What? Could be a trap.
You're already in there. What's the worst that could happen?
I lose my hand?
So we'll get you a nice hook. Give it a pull.
Nice hook. Alright, here we go.
Could you imagine? And then it's me with the hand and the hook.
Really?
Hello, hello.
Ooh.
It's pretty interesting decor.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits.
Behold your grim fate.
Behold your grim fate.
Yeah, well, I guess Avery was a better pirate than a poet.
This isn't Avery's.
What do you mean?
Look.
It's the Rhode Island pirate.
Not the Rhode Island.
Yeah, but it can't be him. I mean, this is clearly his sigil, but two died attacking the same treasure fleet as Avery.
Yeah, well, at least that's what the stories tell us.
If this really is two's mark, then that means he's involved in all of this. How?
That's a damn good question.
Those roof work.
So who do you think these guys are?
Those who prove false, I guess. I think Avery or Thomas too were just trying to scare us.
Good thing we're jaded treasure hunters.
Oh.
Good thing.
This is really cool. Oh, yo, when I pass away, I want this. Why? Why not? Anyway. Yeah, that bridge looks sturdy enough. Better save the game. Can I even save the game? Oh, I guess I can. Rini brings a great point. New game data. New game data, I don't care. There it is. It's on stream, it's recorded, we have saved the game.
Famous last words.
Also, this bridge looks terrible. Here we go though. Yep.
It's okay, it's holding, come on.
Come on, Sam. Come on, what could happen?
These bridges are clearly not built to code.
Sure they are. Pirate code.
Not bad. Hell no. I still have rocks in my shoes from the last 10 seconds.
Okay.
I love that they got to a point that they're just making a joke about it because it is very repetitive. The slide.
I'm a pro at this by now. So...
They really said, new mechanic, we're just gonna put it in the whole game.
Can't make sense of it.
Neither can I. I mean, if Avery's trying to hide his treasure, why involve another pirate?
Well, maybe he saw him as a part of his crew. Maybe he sent him one of those St. Dismas crosses.
Yeah, maybe two took all the treasure for himself.
Please don't say that.
We're gonna find out soon enough.
Oh. Well, we're not going back that way.
At least we didn't get dropped in a pit or something.
Oh no. Puzzle? Oh, this looks cool. I love the imagery that has like the Grim Reaper style things. I used to have two shirts like that, skull white. Sorry, but that's a fun story. Or quick fun fact. When I was in college, I used to have I probably have it somewhere. A Grim Reaper shirt. Just like that one, like it looks like that style, and I will wear it in college only in one particular case. It was the days that I will have a test because I was gonna slay the test. It worked out. I passed with, well, I almost graduated with passing honors and never graduated. I dropped out. Thanks, Hurricane Irma and Maria. You girls were the best, kicking me out of Puerto Rico.
Just gonna take the hand. Ow. Whoa. Jesus.
See, that could have happened to me earlier.
It's a pretty elaborate test. Trial? Yeah. And this guy clearly failed.
Hmm.
Then let's do better. There's something on the bottom there.
It's a bucket.
Huh. Okay.
It's gonna fill it with water. Oh my god, this is like in Harry Potter. You think I'm gonna have a skeleton attack me?
Bucket filled.
Alright, pass it up to me.
Oh my god, I'm so cold right now. There's no way. Like, I'm literally in whatever this ice cave is, and I just got my feet wet. There's no way that's it.
Alright, let's see what these wheels do.
Alright.
Okay, I think I see what's going on here.
Something with the three crosses?
Yeah. I'm guessing we're looking at Jesus, our good thief Dismas, and the jerk thief Gestus.
I'm gonna figure the white cross is Dismas.
So the black one is Gestus.
White, left, black, right. Oh, nope, I see. I see what's going on. Hold up, hold up. Okay. Oh, the bucket needs to be up there, huh? Ah. Oh, I just realized that. Ooh, I just realized that. Okay. I'm getting close.
Something up there moved when you put the bucket on top.
There's a channel running from the mechanism to the door.
Okay, so bucket on top is good. Keep it there.
Ooh, there we go. Okay. Then move this one. Right. Then put Jesus back where he belongs. Oh, that one. Move this one more time. Remove this one once and boom.
Okay, that's gotta be it.
White, Jesus, black.
So you're gonna pull the switch?
Oh no, no. I'd hate to deprive you of that privilege.
Of course.
Thank you. I'm afraid.
Nathan, look. I think you got it.
See, I like that puzzle. That puzzle was good. Challenging, right, but see? Fun.
Oh,
also Jesus.
Bob's today. So, if that was a test, what do you suppose it was testing exactly? Filling a bucket?
I had to know about St. Dismas, whom I bet Avery and all of his crew were intimately familiar with.
Not that hard of a test.
Maybe it's not the only one.
Don't say that. Also was fun, also Jesus. Hey. He's in this game feature a lot, so you know, buddy Jesus up there. That's the quote of this one.
Hey, come here. I'll boost you up there.
Also was fun. Also Jesus. That is the fun. That is the fun. That is the quote of this part. Oh come on, Drake. You gotta jump to this.
I got something for you up here. Use this to reach those handholds on the wall over there.
Yeah.
Good call.
Eight? Oh my god, it's only eight? We can put some hours at, well. I'm like, well, we gotta do some progress. We're still in the second chapter when it comes to progress. There's 22 chapters. I'm on 9.
It was easier when all the bridges and walkways weren't broken.
Me sitting here watching you doing the Jesus praise arm thing. You know how it is.
My
through here.
I'll say this, the dialogues in these games are fucking funny.
Catacombs.
That makes sense. We're under a cathedral.
Yes. Nadine.
Not unless you count some cleverly worded headstones.
Have you finished digging by the chapter house?
We have, ma'am. The northwest sites are wide.
She ain't no Chloe.
And what about the southern perimeter?
Not yet. It'll take us a day to move the crane over.
Although they put another.
Make it happen.
Duo.
In the meantime,
spy guys.
You can dig up without it.
I'll send a couple of men over right away.
Good. Rafe, any luck with those manuscripts?
Can we have a minute?
Keep me updated.
Yes, ma'am.
That's a cool hair.
Did you hear? They found a whole annexed area under the cathedral.
No way, of course
it did. Have you seen it?
No. Why?
Because there wasn't much left after they'd finished finding it.
My men have been a bit liberal with
the
dynamite.
They're like 100 well-armed bulls in a china shop.
But they've made more progress in 2 days than we've made in months.
Progress? I can't analyze rubble.
Okay. Okay.
Thanks.
Sweet cargo pants.
I'll let them know they need to give you a heads up before they do anything drastic.
Or you can tell them to sit tight until I analyze the few clues that haven't been blown up.
No, we can't sit around waiting any longer.
All due respect, I think I have a bit more experience with this sort of thing than you do.
We tried things your way.
Bullshit. You've been wanting to level this place ever since we got here.
No! I wanted to steal that cross long before it ever even made it to that auction. The same auction where I couldn't have my men around to deal with any surprises.
The auction was the cleanest way
but
to get the cross.
But instead of going with my gut, I'll listen to you. And now we have competition.
Oh, well, I didn't think he'd show up.
Or maybe you wanted to draw him out.
Ooh.
Why the hell would I do that?
Because you think you need him.
Like every fucking villain.
Point is, I'm done trying to do things the clean way. If the treasure is here, we'll find it.
There was sniff of it.
Maybe it's time to move on, huh?
Oh, God. He's a psychopath.
It's not personal.
Of course.
I'll let you know if anything turns up.
Hey, Rafe, all you need to do is follow Jesus.
Let's get moving before they blow that treasure to bits.
Oh, stop making out.
Wait, you think she was right, though?
About what?
About Rafe wanting to draw you out.
As long as he doesn't get the upper hand.
Who cares?
Doesn't matter.
Well, how could he have planned me coming out of retirement?
What annexed area you suppose they were talking about?
It's gotta be some side chamber because we're the only ones here.
Oh my god, we're gonna get breeze zombies? I'll be... imagine. I'm telling you, we're gonna have mummies in one of these games. I hope it's this game. It was I'm telling you, mummies were supposed to be here in the last game. You cannot tell me otherwise, but I think they said no more fantasy bullshit. And I hate that they went with that route. There should have been at least one or two mummies in the last game.
A little too high to jump up there unless you got a trampoline.
Left it in my backyard.
I guess I can just...
Wait, do you have a trampoline?
I wish.
I'm telling you, there were supposed to be mummies in the third game. It was the perfect setup. In the desert. We're in ruins. Oh, I'm so sad they did not do mummies. That would have been so cool.
Hang on.
You have Spaniards slash Nazi zombies. You have fucking Yetis, but you cannot have mummies? That's where you draw the line, game? Never letting this go. That's my only complaint. That's why Uncharted 3 didn't make the list, because they had no mummies. I was Rob. I wanted those mummies. It was the perfect setup. I will die on this hill.
Bridge is out. Gotta find another way across.
Yeah, I'll throw you, Sam, and then you figure it out, okay?
Here goes nothing. It's a good thing you're not heavier than the crate. Okay. We can hook our ropes onto this. That'll work.
So you want to hook your rope into this? You're gonna jump on the way over there? I guess that's what he's going for. Put it the other way. Let go of that. Sure. That works, I guess. Huh?
Who needs bridges?
Oh no, I wouldn't mind bridges, per se.
Well, can't go through there.
This door is funny.
Over here.
Together. I hope he doesn't betray me at the end. I really hope that he doesn't betray me at the end. But I feel like that's what the game is going for.
Nathan, look around you.
Holy crap. This must have been another test, but it all just crumbled into the ocean.
Well, I guess the test now is... How the hell do we get to the other side?
Hey man, how's it going? Can I don't think you're gonna need this anymore. Thank you. Oh, perfect. Wait for another reading with Kenneth. April 1701. Let it be known that I, Thomas Howard, captain of the Dauntless, am a goodable. Cool. It started with the cross, a cryptic message from my old compatriot with a vague promise of paradise. I was skeptical, but the thought of living the remainder of my days at home, wondering what might have been, was too much to bear. And one does not to ignore a letter from the king. Oh, sorry, from the king of pirates. Alright, so why? Just wanted to say that. I survived being a maroon off the coast of Madagascar. I survived the attack of the East Indian Pembroke, but I will not survive this. My leg is broken and my crew, too cowardly to set foot in this damn caverns, cannot hear my calls for help. Who could have imagined my deeds would bring me here to die an ignoble death so far from home? May God himself curse you, Henry Avery, and may my ghost haunt you the rest of your days. Hey man, having a rough day, just another Wednesday. You had a rough day, never mind. I read that pretty good.
Safe-looking wooden seesaw thing.
I love how my reading can go from like a fifth grader to like a ninth grader to a 12th grader. Like, there's no real way of like measuring it. Oh god.
Nathan, stop. You won't make it. You're too low.
Okay. You come here.
I'll weigh it down. Go.
Made it.
All right. Now, what about me?
I got you.
All that machinery.
Oh no, what's moving? Wasn't this moving?
Appreciate everything that goes into making one of these death traps.
Don't be glib.
Who's being glib? This is a marvel of human engineering. Any luck?
Yeah, give me a sec.
Mystical box with a hook on it.
Okay, I found something to wait on.
Oh, no, I'm gonna wait. One. Wish I would have invented the wheel by this point. Also, how did how did this guy?
Yeah.
Here goes nothing. Hope it doesn't fall. Could you imagine it just falls?
Hey, nice air time.
Nope.
I got you. There, thanks.
There's another test down.
At this point, I'd rather take another death trap.
At this point, I hope we're at the end of this thing.
Oh, I bet we're not.
Okay, getting a bit dramatic with the statues here.
Seriously, why decorate a treasure burial site?
Or build elaborate tests? I mean, either we're missing something, or Avery was really, really bored.
Yeah, you know, I'm gonna hide my treasure in a cave
used to this.
And just fuck with everyone. No one's gonna get it. There's nothing down there. There's nothing down here, actually. I'm just fucking with everyone. That's what Avery's saying from the other world.
It's another cross.
Ooh, that's a fancy cross.
At least this one has some jewels on it, right?
Whoa, whoa, don't touch it.
Why?
Waiting.
It's the only valuable thing we've seen in this cave.
Right.
This is another test.
Agreed.
Yeah. Or lack thereof.
Okay, so
it's gotta be the coins.
Are we sure about this?
I'm pretty sure.
Pretty sure we'll have to do.
Just one now.
Great.
One.
I got it. Please don't be a trap.
Wow. Madagascar.
You recognize the shape?
It's Madagascar.
Makes sense. He was maroon there.
Look. Star right here.
Oh my god. My god, we're going to another fucking jungle.
Yes, it is.
We're going to another jungle. No way.
Son of a bitch.
God damn it.
What are you talking about?
Avery, he's screwing with us. This was supposed to be it. So where's the goddamn treasure, huh?
Oh, it doesn't work like that, Sam.
Bay. Great. Well, what's next?
It doesn't work like that, Sam.
Outer space?
Uncharted 5, the Fast and Furious of video games.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. He was recruiting.
Who was recruiting?
Avery was recruiting.
Recruiting for what?
He's gone. Oh. Hello.
Ah, crap.
Oh, of course you make it here at the
section. You gentlemen are very, very noisy.
Oh.
Guns on the floor. Slowly. Must have known you from last time.
Throwing me out a window didn't do it for you.
Rafe.
Rafa.
Rafe, come in.
Rafa, hold in.
I'm at the graveyard. Nadine, hey, we're here.
Yeah, I'm looking at them right now.
What? Where are you?
Come back to the cathedral. Follow the holes.
I'm on my way. And for God's sakes, don't shoot them yet.
Not want to hurry then. King's Bay.
Yeah, but where in King's Bay? You'll need that cross over there to figure it out, but there's only two people that can tell you how to use it.
Let me guess. You two.
Well, I'm gonna leave it to Rafe. You're gonna be waiting a long time.
Sorry, boys. I'm not here to negotiate. Bring me the crucifix.
It's not a crucifix.
What?
Technically, a crucifix refers to cross. You know what? Never mind.
Don't touch it!
Oh my god, yeah, I should have met Tootsies. It's good, it's fun.
I'm okay.
You know what's not, if it's not broken, no need to change it.
Come on.
And they just make it each time more and more epic. Come here. Woo! Run the top, bro! Alright, bye. Jesus Christ. Climb. Wait, where are you?
We gotta go up to get out.
Where are you? I was trying to get out. Oh.
Nico.
Oh my god.
That works.
Okay. Sam is here magically. Come here.
Man, we really kicked the hornet's nest, didn't we? Yeah, we kicked it, punched it, and set it on fire.
How am I alive? I should have died twice there. You know, same as usual.
Short version is get us the hell out of here.
Yeah, drink it. Hold tight.
Oh lord. Oh lord. Oh lord. Oh lord.
What's the turret?
What do you mean you cannot jump this? Okay, whatever. That works. Run out. Oh my god. Go. Where?
Find cover.
What a sniper.
Up there. More of them.
Okay, bullets in. Oh, it automatically gives you that. That's cool.
Okay, the sniper. Really cool. Come on. Oh, there you go, in the knee. I love this thing. Jeez. Close. Oh my god. No way. No way. Oh, come on. That would have been so cool. We have to put that up, no? I am stumped. That's not it. Oh, it's a blur. Yeah. Brittany, you're still here? Mi querida? Oh.
Keep running. Don't stop.
I guess. Oh, almost 2 for 1.
Wasn't Victor saying the weather is lovely this time of year? I can't see shit. Keep heading down until we hit the water.
Oh, pistole. It's a shotgun, right? Come here. Woo!
Down here.
I just double checking. I'm more seen. When you're here.
We gotta get past these guys. Say you are going to get into the general, brother. Hey, cover!
That didn't matter at all. Oh, Sully, we're trying. I swear.
Okay, here we go. Now, get ready. No, this is bad stuff.
Woo! That's pretty cool. Sam, come on. I'm losing you again.
No, no.
Woo! Right, that's a pretty cool mission. That's a pretty cool part.
Well, that was a close one, huh?
Probably dying of cold out here.
They shot up my goddamn plane, mate.
We're fine, thanks.
How soon can you get us to Madagascar?
No treasure then.
Man, I got what?
Yet. I don't know what you're talking about. Look, we're rich.
Jesus. Suppose it's a start. You think the rest is in Madagascar?
No, Well, there was a chamber back there with a giant map of Madagascar on the floor, so... yeah, it's probably there.
This is beginning to smell a whole lot like Wild Goose, kid.
Look, the treasure was never in Scotland, okay?
Then what was the point of all that, huh? Of the St. Dismas cross?
It's like I said. I think Avery was recruiting people. The cross was an invitation. The caves were just some sort of initiation.
Oh, so we all passed, huh?
Congrats, Victor. We get eye patches and parrots now.
I don't get it. Why the hell would they go to all that bother just to weed people out?
To protect himself. Look, Avery was the most wanted man in the world at that time. He had to enlist people that he could trust in order to keep their treasure secret.
What do you mean, their treasure?
Just think about this. Thomas Tew was a successful pirate in his own right. What would he possibly stand to gain from joining Avery? I think Avery sent out crosses only to the other wealthy pirates like himself. What if they pooled and hid all their treasure together?
That would make the Gunsway Hall look like chump change.
Exactly.
Holy shit.
I got big money.
So where exactly in Madagascar are we going?
King's Bay. It was an old pirate haven back in Avery's time.
I know it well. It's a big place. Anything more specific?
Well, that map chamber completely caved in, so, you know.
Of course, Nate has that answer.
The people who survived the caves. The recruits. What's the one thing they would have left with?
There's a volcano on this.
There's a volcano near King's Bay. Which means we need to get a move on.
My god, we're doing a volcano?